Today, Dean Skipper is looking for ways to help keep this flower store a little cooler inside. Meanwhile, Angela B. is fixing a broken water meter outside an apartment.
No. Like everything that has an on and off option, just make sure
Melissa
it's off.
Melissa Merzone is helping a customer better understand their service.
Run a pipe from this pole here, and we're using the existing conduit and wire.
J.P. Campbell's St. Cloud crew is transferring power to new lines. And Emery Clark is making sure a giant crane is ready to be put back into service. That's just what they're doing today. But here's what they're doing every day.
It almost gets to your heart to want to just give back. It's just good to just give back.
It is easy to do. It just comes out of my paycheck. I know exactly how much it's going to be, and I never really think about it.
Especially in the economic times we're in now, you know, it's probably never been as important as it is now.
OUC employees not only take pride in what they do.
When you work in the shop and your work goes out the door, that's kind of your reputation out there, you know.
They take pride in their communities because this isn't just a place where they work, but it's also where they live and for many, where they grew up.
I've lived in this county probably 42 years, maybe longer than that. I went to elementary, middle, high school here, graduated, been here all my life.
Inside Pershing's call center, Melissa has heard so many stories from customers.
We've even had just dads losing their jobs or both parents losing their jobs with their kids. It's not just single moms. It's all kinds of people that, you know, not working or losing their jobs and they need the money to, you know, pay their electric bill. So that's, we get that, I think, every day. Oh my gosh, too much, I think.
Well, as I'm working out here, I can see so many people that are in need. And you are so fortunate and so blessed to have what the Lord has given to you that you just want to give back to society.
So she chose to give back. They all do here. In fact, many of you have as well. More than 60% of OUC employees contributed to the United Way campaign last year, helping our customers and our community for a multitude of reasons. The sheer numbers are staggering.
You might be down on your luck one day, and you might need that help. You know, you just never know. It might be a family member. You know, it might be a relative that's elderly, and they need assistance. So I just try to get back to my community. It might be me one day. You don't know. So
earlier this year, Melissa, a single mom, and her two kids were in a situation where they needed to move to a new home. They just needed a little help in getting there.
I was moving from one place to another, and the deposit was about $1,000. And I went to Catholic Charities, and they helped me with the electric bill and my deposit. So I know it helps.
And currently, she continues to contribute to the campaign. Meanwhile, back at the Commercial Energy Survey, Dean reflects on why some OUC employees should go ahead and make this decision.
You know, because we're in a position that we have a job at OUC, OUC is a great company, it thinks a lot about the community. So, you know, you may not always want to go out and participate in other kinds of community activities. So this is one way for you to help support the community by giving out of your paycheck each week.
And out at Stanton, Emery says it's a personal choice, but one everyone should think about.
Every little bit helps, you know, just a few dollars a week can make all the difference.
By potentially helping someone who may have a dark cloud hanging over them today, see the light tomorrow.
One person.
One company.
One community.
One big difference.
Stay united.
Stay united.
Stay united.
Stay united.
Stay united.
OUC cares.